these things down, but today I feel very different. There's been a lot of changes this week in this world, especially after Tuesday, if you know what I'm saying. And a lot of people have been shocked and outraged and feel a lot of fear, hate, and other feelings based on changes that they never saw coming. But a lot of us standing here have been seeing a lot of changes in the world that also need to be brought to surface. There's been a lot of fear and a lot of hate towards animals, living creatures, living beings, earthlings, our friends. And the amount of outrage people feel between other human beings is the same outrage that we feel for other living beings, not just humans. And a lot of people have been waking up to a lot of things they never saw before that's being brought to surface. It's not only compassion that has to be brought between different people, different groups, but between all living creatures. A lot of people are waking up and they're outraged. A lot of people want to know how to make these changes. The changes cannot be made from somebody else. We each have to be the change. Change does not happen sitting down. Change happens standing up. Change does not happen when you don't move. A movement requires moves. We must be moved. We must be compassionate to each other, to animals, to all living beings, so we can all be moved. If you want to see a better place and a better world, you have to better yourself and do better for others who are not in a position to be helped. Animals need our help. Animals are our friends. We're all living beings. We all require that same compassion. If you walk by here and you feel something, you feel a certain way, welcome. You are waking up. For those who are awake, stay awake, stay woke. For those who are awakening, welcome. There's no turning back. There's only moving forward. We are going to make this world a better place, and it starts with what we put on our plate and we put in our hearts. Go vegan. You don't need to eat meat. And if you watch the documentaries, Cowspiracy, Earthlings, you will see what we see. And once you see that, you will see a different world, but I promise you, you will see a better world. Thank you.